Rich, last call. This is his fourth album on Strange Music. Straight fire, as usual, you know what I'm saying? I think on this one, he started to get like a little more personal, like just telling stories from, you know, when he was growing up, you know, and still kicking it with the, you know, with the fast rap and the dope, you know, lyrics and all that. My favorite song here was either Fuck Cancer with Candace Freeman or Lose My Cool. Or Win with Hitman, Shotty, and Kane, which Candace Freeman, Hitman, Shotty, and Kane, they were the only three guest features on here. I think the reason why I vibe with the Fuck Cancer joint is because, you know, he just telling stories about people, like loved ones that, you know, got cancer, some that lived, some that died, but, you know, a few years ago, I lost my aunt to cancer, and you know, my mind was just all jacked up after that. You know what I'm saying? So yeah, I really vibe with that joint. Fuck cancer. Fuck it. You know what I'm saying? Lose My Cool, I vibe with that one because, you know, he's just talking about how, like, it's either he could be your best friend or he could be your worst enemy. But, you know, you try my patience, you're going to see the dark side, you know? Don't piss me off and I'm good, you know what I'm saying? And it's really not a hard concept to understand. You know, a lot of people don't seem to comprehend it for some reason. But yeah, some other songs on here I liked were Middle of Nowhere, Press Rewind, Indestructible, Down From Mine. Dork Rap was really good. Especially, I was really impressed like with the third verse because the song, that song he was just talking about, like, how, you know, the rap game has just, the standards for an MC have just gone down. But, like, on the third verse, he actually, like, was, like, making fun of, like, I don't know, suburban kids that try to rap. And, like, he actually smashed it. Like, I know he was trying to, like, make fun of suburban kids that rap, but he actually killed that verse, though. Like with the dialect, he switched it up, and, like, I don't know, it was just dope. Reality Check, that was really good. Different Breed was good. Into the Sky, just talking about, you know, Flames to the Sky, you know. Yeah, I'm Only Human, that was really good. The whole album is good, man. No, I think hip-hop needs more. We need more shit like this, you know what I'm saying? More shit that's actually dope. And not all this garbage mumble rap and stuff. And just throw autotune on it like it's all good. And it's not. I've been a fan of Rich ever since he got signed to Strange, actually. Even when he got signed, I went and checked out some of his older material. And, you know, I vibe with a lot of that, too. So, yeah, man. Rich, last call. Go get this. It's really good.